back. Let's continue to explore this area of Barrow Hall. I come here. I saved you, bro. Creepy place. I don't know if this communicate here, I suppose yes. Ah, oh, come on. Cannot loot that. How the hell do you remain alive?
A blessed welcome.
Yeah, I know.
See anything you like?
Give me that. Equilibrium sash. double check again to see if I unlocked more quests from these guys. Keep going. I don't know why I reactivated all how many altars. What is the quest with the altars? Yeah, I completed. Now I can speak. I think I need to speak with the leader. Or, oh no, with this guy. Good! Physical damage, offensive ability, that's good. Nice! It cannot take bounties. Let me go to the cavern refuge to deliver the quest item. Oh, here you are. Scrap. Piercing, bleeding, bleeding.
See anything you like?
Okay, invisible health, 100%. What the fuck is that? Man, what's that? Where is Crimson? 100% of the recognition with none of the pins. I don't know what's that. Savagery. Ooh.
Put it to good use.
Oh, wait. Here you go. I don't know, man. More damage, more damage.
Safe storage, no questions asked.
The epic items.
Safe with me, promise.
Uh-oh. The problem is how to go now? I think I need to go through that passage and I need access. Hello, Patu. I need access here.
That's locked.
I am thoroughly pleased that we've always had tents.
Deal with Larry. Wait a second.
A blessed welcome.
Come see what's left of my wares. See you around.
I don't know, man. Let me pick the quest. Laria the Hexer. South of Borrowhole. I think you need to decide here which one you help. Undenbog fetish. How the hell I find it? I didn't found it. Laria the Hexer. I think I cleared the area. Don't tell me I need to reload for the mobs to respawn. I think here was Laria the Hexer. Oh, no. Here was that undead. Yeah, was that undead. Chat. What the heck I need to do? Let me Google it, guys. Try to find a location just north of the rift. Let's see if I can find the den. Oh, here. Oh, Laria's den. Ah, I remember her.
I don't know who you are, but please leave.
Goodbye. I lost reputation with Undergirl. Fuck. I cannot get reputation with everyone. Aha! What is that guy? Where's the other guy? Oh, another vendor.
I'll give you a good price on what I've got left.
Nice.
Spin.
Everything changed here.
Have you dealt with that pest yet? Good, very good. Ravager will be pleased to hear of your service to the... While the Ethereals and Cathoni, the time for deceptions is over. While the Ethereals and Cathoni...
All of our efforts.
Today is a good
blood just speak.
The crazy cold. What a crazy cold, man. This vendor is still here.
Around.
What's the reputation with... They are still friendly. Okay. Man, how many factions? Devil Crossing is still... Oh, the reputation decreased a little bit with them. Wow.
You've returned. You chose to negotiate with the thieves. That is your business. All that matters is that the fetish is back in our head and now forgot. The Altar of Ratosh is a rare place.
Aha.
Now that you have, we ever since the Undenbog fetish.
Do you I completed. Have materials we still yes. Need?
These are just what we need. You continue to deep beneath Undenbog. Good. Perhaps in time.
Oh boy.
Matron Malostria will be pleased to hear this news. And you will find her below.
Come see what's left of my wares. Come see what's left of my wares.
What you sell?
Put it to good use. Come see what's left of my wares.
I still don't know what the fuck is this. This is very good. I really need reputation with these guys, with Undenbog.
Well spent. Got something you need stashed? I'll hold on to that for you.
The sacred ashes. Bring Ugin's keepsake to the altar. I need to go back to Bottle home? Or this altar?
Ravager will be pleased with all of your assistance, outsider, but there is always more you could do.
All of our efforts.
Ravager will be pleased with all of.
Wait a second. Where to perform? Where to perform the ritual? Hello, Ruinux. Altar of Ratosh. Oh man, is that fucking place? How are you, Rui? How's your weekend, bro? Level 64, why not? I'm very strong. Not great. Some bad family news. Oh. Sad. Nothing you can do, nothing I can do as well to help you. If it will be something to help you, it will be a pleasure. But I know, this kind of stuff, it's... just happened. Just happened, bro. Yeah, me too, I have... my mother in hospital have some problems as well. Activate Altar of Rattles. And now? Where the hell I'm going? Okay. That's not good. Goodbye. Runes, I made a very strong character. Reputation. Thank you. Hmm. Okay, wait. There is an exit. Nice. Achievement. Achievement. You can go into another level, not outside. Yeah, I was sure. Creepy place, man. What's a creepy place? For me? Man, very hard to see here. Ah, I missed that entrance. Here is the way. I'm in hell. Achievement for killing this guy. What the hell? Where the hell I'm going, man?
Is that you, mother?
Ulgrim, here you are.
But I'm afraid I won't make it to dinner. I'm just so tired.
What's happened?
Accident, my emperor. I'm afraid my left arm will take some time to heal, but it should not impede my duties. It is not a concern that should rise above the threats to the Empire, however.
Oh man, look at all these options.
The Lycorian and I had ourselves our final dance. I mostly took the lead, but he proved to be a handful of a partner. Together, we made a royal mess of this place. I'm sorry for the trouble. I'll happily pay the cleaning fees.
Is that for good?
I certainly hope so. How many times do you have to kill a bastard before he stays down? An unfortunate accident, my emperor. Ah, trouble. She and I go way back. Way back. Did you know I slept with the Grand Inquisitor's wife once? She was a plump one, but feisty. The Void? That's ridiculous. Nothing living survives in the Void. Are you an agent of C'thon, here to lure me into a trap? I'll have you know I am well experienced in the art of murder.
I'm your friend, I'm here to help you.
Yes, I think I remember now. The Void. It clouds my mind. Fills my every week.
Black Legion reputation, that's good.
But if you're here too, how will we get out?
We'll take the Void to Malmuth.
Last I passed through there, it had fallen to the Ethereals, and it wasn't a pretty sight. But if you need to get there, then there must be a good reason. Though I can't say I understand why you risked coming for me, if that's the priority. Not that I don't appreciate it.
The only way is through the Void.
Then the only way forward is deeper. I'm afraid I'm thoroughly spent and won't be much use to you in a fight.
Escape to the other side of the Void. Okay. I suppose this is the way. Man, it's almost impossible to die now. On this difficulty. Nice. That was a boss. This is the way. Man, what a creepy place here. What a creepy place. Here is the exit. Yes.
It's good to see the sun again. You're right, of course. Oh, to the north is Malmuth.
I'm sure. 1,000 Black Legion.
We're not the only ones with sights set upon the fallen city.
Oh wait, it's a portal here? Oh, where I am? Loon Watch Rift. I'm close to Malmuth. Level up. More health regeneration, how much I have now? 700. Not that much. Let me go to sell. Wait, check the... Homestead is Honor, Crimson Chosen Honor.
See what's left of my wares.
Very hard, man, to find a better gear. Elemental damage burn. Health, offensive deceptive. I think I will equip these pants. Wow. This set. This set gives you plus one to all skills.
To good use.
Already know that. Heart of the Wild. Increase health regeneration. Honestly, I prefer Counter-Strike. No, this one no. Primal Strike is not a soldier skill. And what skill is Primal Strike? It's not here, Primal Strike. It's Primal Bond. Nah. Savagery or 3 Counter-Strike and Oak Skin. I think 3 Counter-Strike and Oak Skin is still better. But these pants, I think I would equip these pants. I lost a lot of Aether resistance. Wow, only 35, man. That's so bad.
See what's left of my wares. See you around. I'll give you a good price on what I've got left.
Safe storage, no questions.
Yeah, wait. I'll equip this band. Yeah. With two Mugdrogon back and two Wox gear. Much more better. Yep. Still not sure about this ring. But that Signet of Valiant, that set are good. Four set give you plus one to all skills. That's amazing. Okay, I need something for pants and ring. Pants and ring. Pierce bleeding resistance? No, I don't need. Health. Health is not bad. Health constitution. What? I need spirit. Ooh. Need spirit for this ring. Thanks God, I saved that point. Let's check what we have specific for... pants and the ring. Team Carapace. I don't have any. Maybe I will add this on the pants. Armor absorption. On the ring, maybe I will add routine blue blood. No, on the ring. And on the armor, on the pants. For this one, this one. Some armor, physical damage retaliation, 12% to all retaliation damage. Yeah, let's remove the ingredients from this. This one I will keep, you know, with +1 to all soldier skills. I will keep this. Wait. Oh, we apply that.
It's safe with me.
On that ring as well. 25 physical damage, chaos resistance. Yeah. Man, the problem is Aether resistance. Only 39. That's insane. Very, very low. It's very low.
I should...
Tinkering is my specialty. Bring me back something interesting.
Okay. Power generation 922 now. But I lost a little bit damage, I think. Trauma I have, bleed I have. Retaliation, some damage, 1378, it's okay. Okay, we will go guys, but before I'm going to check for another weapon. I need to go to this guy here, right? Buddy, I hope you have.
See anything you like?
Are you kidding me, man? Level 52. Oh my God. I really need a better weapon. I'm level 65 and I have a level 52 weapon.
See you around.
Maybe to farm a little bit on East Marsh. Maybe I'll find here a better weapon. Are some bosses here? Thank you. Here, I think it's one boss. Where is my loot, man? Healing. Come on. No. No weapon for me. No luck. Markovian advantage. Ooh. That's interesting, man. Legendary shoulders. Okay, 50% physical damage, internal trauma, 59, offensive ability, chaos resistant, elemental resistant. I can take that. Oh, look at that. That's so cool. That's so cool. The problem is I'm here for a weapon. Not for the shoulders. Come on, game. This is my maze, bro. This is my maze. No, man. No, 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 no. The random mobs don't drop, only the bosses. Lichguard. I think I have one more of that. Now here is the undead boss. No luck this time. Blade arc. Yours. Okay. Need to try another time. Oh, this is the shoulder that I got it before. is good, but not for me. Epic amulet. Crit damage, physical damage, bleeding damage. Ooh, wait. Require player level 75. Wow. Plus 2 to feral hunger as well. I need that. But at level 75, of course. Still a long way until.
I'll keep you safe.